With this new body of work, Sajja Rehman begins an insistent and urgent inquiry into family histories of place, while tracing exile, human intervention, and environmental crisis. The pieces presented here also examine how a person might find themselves fastened between worlds, continents, and countries. Rehman describes this new work as a window, doorway, or portal to or through somewhere in between here and there, and something reimagined.